Hello everyone, and welcome back to the show again. So let's get started. All right. So as you know, today is Sunday. So basically, in terms of the market moving wise, basically for yesterday is only Bitcoin. So yeah, let's take a look at the daily chart. As you can see, overall the bigger picture is still on the lower high basis. But what you see over here on the most closest market structure, what you see over here is a higher high, a low but lower low. So again, instead of just continuation of this bullish market structure, right now it's back again into a neutral market structure itself. Okay, market trend of clearly is still in a bullish market trend because price is very much clearly above it. Number of strength of the trend is still strong. The price is very much alignment in terms of the 50, 150 and 200 simple moving averages. So yeah, so in terms of my short setup, I still remain as valid. So potentially it could still go right above near this 50 simple moving average, which is at 9405. So if it hits over there and get rejected, then clearly on the daily basis it's by itself is also bearish by as this was previously support. Supportive back there, yeah. Previously it was supportive, also it broke through, found support and go. So now what happened is it could likely break through, find resistance and go. So that's kind of the direction I'm leaning towards that. Okay, then now move over to the 4-hour chart. But before I move to the 4-hour chart, let's look at price action as well. So for price action, what I see over here is, okay, so yes, nicely broken below. This is a potential support as what you will see is a bullish pin bar or green hammer, or hammer candlestick. But that said, you can see that the volume isn't exactly very strong. And so that's something to take note of. In terms of significance wise, like I said, if you're looking to go for a long, what I'll do is based on the daily chart, you see a bullish candle hammer. So what I want to see on the 4-hour chart is I want to see this bounce, and I want it to go lower. And thereafter, I wanted to pick a higher low. I wanted to make a break above to form a higher high. Because by forming this higher high, it will break through not just these two, which to me is the mini highs itself, but rather this is more of a significant high. So if you can fall back a little, break through it nicely, then yeah, I would change in my sentiment that it could be a possible potential switch in terms of the trend itself, or the market structure itself. So in terms of the 4-hour market structure, what you see over here on the closest market structure here will be a higher high, a low, a lower low. So similarly, right now it's also in a neutral market structure. Price is below these 200 simple moving average, so it's bearish. And in terms of strength on the trend, is because this and this are no longer aligned. So it does show that some conflicting. In fact, I would even say that to the extent that they are rather that the strength of the trend line is rather weak simply because you get this 150 above. It's not even inverted, but rather to say it's now misaligned. So yeah, the strength of the trend is definitely not there, especially on the 4-hour chart. So if you're trying to trade a trend trading strategy, then this would not be the best time to look into it. Because the trend has not been clearly established, especially when you get neutral market structure or the different time frame itself. Okay, so for me, like what I mentioned, I can tell a short, I'll just copy it through. So I'm still short bias for now. The target remains present at this 9.1k, which actually already hit if you actually see the price action. So it hits here at 9138. Just that for my target profit, it was a little bit lower, it didn't manage to get hit. So, well, it is what it is, but in that case, I was sticking you here as a target one. But potentially, if it does trend down lower or gets a clear rejection, or let me be looking to target, say, somewhere around the 9,000 mark, I would say I possibly could move push down my target profit one with my target profit two remaining the same. So that's a consideration I may make. But I still need to look more into the shorter time frame, since we have a little bit more time, let's take a look. Okay, so if you look at the 1-hour chart, clearly you can see that it's forming some sort of like a rejection over here initially. But on the upside, you can see this is forming somewhat like an ascending triangle, which by nature is a bullish factor, especially when it forms right below the 200 simple moving average. So what happened is that if a success if it does break above here, if you're trading based on 1 hour time frame using 4 hour time frame as a guide, what I would do is I would look to go for a long, which means to say you have a stop loss over here, your target profit will be somewhere along here. But bear in mind that even though this is ascending triangle, because this you can use this as a high, but the most conservative is you see as a return, that would be a very minimum mid, which is why it's not the best approach. But if you're looking for a trend continuation, then yeah, you could have a small asset loss, and yeah, this could be a possible potential setup if you're trading on a 1 and 4 hour time frame. But bear in mind that one thing to note, that I'm not trading on a 1 hour time frame is basically for two reasons. If you look over here, you can see 0.58%. So your risk is very high, because in terms of your commission, even on Binance, you're paying 0.005 on the futures. So that will take up 10% of this stop loss itself. So there's something to think of if you're looking to trade, because commission, if it contributes more than 10% of your stop loss amount percentage, then it may not make any more sense to it. Otherwise, that's it for the day, and I'll keep you guys updated. But basically, in terms of me closing my short, I'll look for at least a 4 hour bullish market structure to close up my trade, or at least close up 50% of the trade. Otherwise, I'll still stick to my target as per short. All right, that's it for the day. Thanks everyone, and see you guys tomorrow. Bye bye.